everyone, and welcome back to Brooke's Beauty Bazaar. My name is Brooke, and in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys everything that is fungal acne safe from the Ulta Beauty Collection. Roll the footage. You guys may remember that I recently did a video just like this on the Sephora collection. If you guys want to check that out, I will leave a link for you right now. So I personally have Ulta's credit card and I usually do all my shopping there if I can help it because the rewards are just so incredible and you earn real cash back that you can apply to your purchases, which to me just makes the biggest difference of all. Plus there's always a sale, there's always a coupon that you can use, and they've started to carry so many more amazing brands as the years have gone on. They now carry The Ordinary, which I am such a geek about that brand. I love it, and if you guys don't know, I do have a video on it, so you can click that link right now and watch that if you want to. So make sure you guys stay tuned because I wanna share with you the one product that after it was all said and done, I decided I could not live without. Let's do this. So let's start out with the makeup category because the majority of the products that are fungal acne safe are gonna fall into this makeup category. They have a classic felt tip liner. It is $9 and it comes in black or brown. And then they also have a classic brush tip, felt tip liner basically. And it is $4 but only comes in black. There are also two brow products. So they have the brow primer and conditioner. It's $12, universal, works for anybody. And then they also have a brow pomade, which is $10 a pop and it comes in 5 shades. You guys know I get excited about the eyeshadows. Let's go ahead and move into eyeshadows. There's actually a lot of options within this realm. So let's start out with the two palettes that they have to offer. Now, both of these palettes are only partially fungal acne safe, meaning that 7 of the 12 shades that come in the palette are gonna be safe and then the other 5 will not be safe. And I will make sure to denote which shades are safe so that when you guys go to check it out on the website, you're knowing what you're looking at. But they have the Everyday Faves eyeshadow palette, which is basically just your everyday nudes palette. And then they also have the Sunset Skies palette, and that is gonna be your pink, orangey type shades. They're absolutely stunning, to be honest with you. Both of these palettes are gonna cost you $20, and if you wanna think of it this way, you're getting 7 shades for $20, so a little less than $3 per shade. And then on top of that, they both get stellar reviews on the website. They both have 4+ stars out of 5, which in my personal opinion is probably the best that you can get. The next product is a single shadow pot. It is the Bouncy Cream Eyeshadow. It comes in 8 shades, it's $9, and it has a glittery or shimmery finish to it. There is also the Lustrous Foil Eyeshadow, and it comes in 6 different shades. They're each $10, and it has a metallic finish to it. Those ones get high ratings on their website as well. And if you guys are into glittery looking eyes, they do have the Glitter Top Coat available, and it gets decent ratings as well. And there are 4 different shade options, $9 a piece. And the last eye product that I wanted to mention to you guys is actually the Waterproof Eye and Lip Makeup Remover. It's $8.50 for 3.35 fluid ounces. Now, I don't know about you guys, but my go-to makeup remover is the Bioderma Micellar Water. You've heard me talk about it plenty before, but even that stuff is not quite strong enough to get off some of the matte liquid lips that I wear. I'm looking at you, Maybelline. Give this video a thumbs up right now, you guys, if you also have trouble removing some of your matte lipsticks at the end of the day. Face product wise, there are actually also quite a few options here. First up is the Mineral Setting Powder in the color Translucent. It is $14 and it gives a smooth but highlighted finish. Now they have the Finishing Powder, which is $10 for a pressed compact of powder. It comes in 10 different shades. I do just want to clarify on this one, it does have something called hydrogenated lecithin in it, which is an unverified fatty acid. So you guys might just want to be aware and patch test this one before committing to it long term because it might cause growth of malassezia yeast for some of us. I always get excited when there is a blush that's fungal acne safe. This one is a pressed powder blush. It's called Flushed Blush. It is $10. It comes in 8 shades, and I have to tell you, the shades look very pigmented, but it does have a shimmery and translucent finish to it, so it still gives you just a nice, healthy, glowy look. For my economical people out there, they have the Sunkissed Mini Face Trio, and it is $10, comes with a bronzer, a highlighter, and a blush. They all have a shimmery finish, and this gets such rave reviews on their website. Now, I didn't see it in my store, or I would have picked it up then, but it is available online, so if you guys are in the market for something like that, go snatch this up. It seems like the best value. I know you're bored of this. I'm so bored of this, but they do have another setting powder. It's called the HD setting powder, and it's $9. It just gives your classic kind of satin finish to it. These are kind of like felt tip liners in the fungal acne realm. There's a million of them. Just choose the one you like and go with it. And last but not least, and something that I actually am really excited about and kind of regretting not getting at this moment, so may have to go grab it today, is the limited edition Harry Potter times Ulta Beauty Collection. It is the Lumos Face and Body Shimmer. Now, if you guys have a little bit of FOMO going on when you're scrolling Instagram or looking at Sephora stuff or whatever it may be, and you've seen the Patrick Ta Face and Body Shimmer and all the beautiful products he's put out, none of those are fungal acne safe, but this product would be a great dupe for his product. And I have to tell you guys, it gets rave reviews on the website as well. It is only $12, and it's not a huge bottle, but with Halloween coming up and just the whole like 90s in general being back in fashion, I feel like we're gonna have a place for body shimmer in our lives. So if you guys wanna get that, go grab it because it's limited edition. They're definitely not gonna restock it, and they had one left at my store. Lip-wise, there's not a lot to tell you guys about. There's only one product that is fungal acne safe, but it is the Velvet Matte Lip Crayon. It comes in 12 different shades, and they're $9 each. I will say it does have some synthetic wax in it, and over a long period of time, it can feed the malassezia yeast. So just be cautious with this one, and if you are gonna use it, I would suggest, again, patch testing it. Anything that has a possible trigger, I always just say patch test it and see, because it's not gonna harm everyone, but it could harm some. And by the way, if you guys are interested in some fungal acne safe lip products, I have made a video about my favorite ones, and I'm gonna link it here right now for you. All right, we have left the makeup realm and we are heading into skincare. Now, most of the products within their skincare range are not going to be part of your everyday routine. There's no face wash, anything like that. They're more of the kind of frivolous, fun ones, but they definitely have some masks. And I know that you guys love to learn about fungal acne safe masks, so I wanted to mention these for you. First up, they have charcoal nose strips. These are $7 for 8 strips. You guys know the drill with nose strips. They do what they do. If you guys are in the market, then they could be a good buy for you. And then they also have 2 peel-off face masks available. I do just wanna say that both of these have a couple unverified ingredients within them. So again, patch test this product, but they are the rose gold peel-off face mask and also the gold peel-off face mask. And each of them are $14 and they're 3.4 fluid ounces, so a relatively good value. And before I move on with this video, I did just wanna mention, if you guys are planning to go shopping at Ulta, make sure that before you go, you check their website, you look at the magazine they sent you in the mail, or you grab the magazine when you walk into the store, or maybe even just check your app or your emails, because they have so many coupons, so many deals going on. Most of the products that I'm actually mentioning right now were on sale for like BOGO, or even better, like way discounted prices. So there's always a deal you can get. And I personally see no reason to pay full price if you don't have to. The final skincare item that I wanted to mention to you guys is another one that's not fully fungal acne safe, but 2 out of the 3 products included are, it is the DIY Hydrating Custom 3-Piece Kit. It is $9.74. And it comes with polishing beads, a clay mask, and then a hyaluronic and ginseng serum. The polishing grains you're gonna need to give away to a friend that is not suffering with fungal acne, but the clay mask and the ginseng and hyaluronic serum are yours to use as much as you want. We're not done yet, guys. We have got some bath and body products. Specifically, there are some bath bombs. And within that, they have the WHIM collection. Now, these are the cutest products. And while I will tell you, they don't get the best reviews on the website, if you are someone who loves Lush but can't afford it right now, or you don't have a Lush near you and you don't want to pay the shipping costs and yada yada, the list of reason goes on, this is a really good alternative. They have some cute options here, and they're each $8 and would make the most perfect gift for anyone that you know. So within that, there is a rainbow shape, a cloud shape, a diamond shape, a cactus shape, a moon, a star, a fruit wedge, which was so cute, and also my personal favorite, the lightning bolt. And very quickly, I did just want to mention to you guys that Ulta carries a line of essential oils, and they also have the carrier oils to go with them, but none of those are safe, so don't get the carrier oil. However, if you guys are into essential oils, they are a very affordable price. I don't really like essential oils or talk about them and promote them on my channel because they can be very irritating, especially to those of us who suffer from eczema and other skin conditions. So I kind of just group that into those of us suffering with any kind of acne or fungal acne. And since they do need to be diluted in a carrier oil, and there's just very few oils that are fungal acne safe, I think the best value you're gonna get for these is throwing them into your diffuser or something like that. I'm only mentioning it because it's out there. It's just not something I'm really gonna use. All right, guys, so we definitely have a few more products to cover, including the one that I decided I couldn't live without from the Ulta Beauty Collection. But I wanted to take a moment to pause and just remind you guys that if you need help shopping for fungal acne safe products, I have got you covered. I have compiled fungal acne safe shopping lists for Target, Walmart, Ulta, and Sephora, and they are designed to make navigating the beauty aisles a complete breeze. You can download them for free right now. There's a link in the down bar below. All you need to do is look for the shopping cart emojis and you'll find it right there. All right, guys, so something that Ulta had in spades that Sephora definitely didn't was a selection of self-tanners and sunscreen options that are fungal acne safe. I was pleasantly surprised by this because I use self-tanner because I really avoid the sun at all costs, and I use sunscreen every single day of my life. It's my number one anti-aging secret. The first one, I have to read it off the page because it's the stupidest name. The Bronze Glow Self-Tanning Glow by Morning Gradual Tan Drops. These are little drops that you add to your favorite moisturizer or lotion to build a gradual tan over time. You can think of these as the Isle of Paradise type products. It is $10.99 for 1 fluid ounce, and that should go a long way for you. So really good value. And then on top of that, on their website, all of these tanning products get really good reviews, so if you guys want something affordable, I would definitely check these out. The next product is the Self-Tanning Express Tan Tinted Mousse. The names are super mouthfuls on all of these. This product is gonna run you $12.99, and it's quite a large bottle of product. It's gonna be comparable to any of the Saint-Tropez, those kind of options. And like they say on the bottle, it's an express tan, so it works within 1 to 3 hours, and it depends on how long you leave it on, how dark your tan is gonna develop to, but the results max out at 3 hours. This is my favorite kind of tanning product because I'm always the last minute person when it comes to self-tanning, and I never take the time. So if your pasty legs just need a little bit of help, then this would be a great option for you. If you guys want to go the more traditional self-tanner route, they have the Bronze Glow Self-Tanning Tinted Mousse. You apply this product until you get to the color that you so desire, and then you can maintain it by applying it 2 to 3 times a week. It's $12.99 for the bottle. I am down to my favorite product, the one I'm most excited about, and also the one that I had to purchase and couldn't live without. And if you've been paying attention the whole video, you will probably not be surprised to learn that it is sunscreen. Yes, this is the Sun Care Sun Protection Mist. This is one product in 2 different formulas. So one is an SPF of 30, and then this one that I bought is an SPF of 50. Both of these are formulated the same way. They're chemical sunscreens, so if you don't agree with chemical, maybe not for you. This has all the same actives as the Paula's Choice that I always use, so that's another reason why I'm excited to try it. And then it does come in this aerosol can, which is not my traditional way, but what I figure I'll do to make sure I get enough on is spray it into my hand and then apply it onto my skin. I'm gonna let you guys know how I get on with this because it is $10.99 and this bottle is 5.5 ounces, which I just feel like is such a huge value for your money. So that is the summary of the Ulta Beauty Collection. If you guys want to shop these products, you know the drill. I'm going to provide the link to my blog below where everything will be listed out and you can click through and shop them there. And make sure you guys come and say hi to me over on Instagram where I hang out every single day.